canine corps takes the spotlight at the Westminster Kennel Club show in New York City. Putting on some snappy mass drills, they show how thoroughly they're being trained by Uncle Sam. Taking the hurdles is just a sample of their GI routine. Here's how they win their ribbons on the battlefronts. Gosh, look what's here. It shouldn't happen to a dog, but there it is. Parade of the Champs, a Welsh Terrier named Flornell, rare bit of twin ponds, wins the 1944 Canine Crown.